School of Computing and IT. I'm Dr. Liliane Umutesi, the Dean of the school. Yeah, it is a pleasure for me to share with you what we are offering, especially in terms of programs. As of now, we are providing three different programs. Bachelor's in Information Technology, Bachelor's in Computer Science, and Bachelor's in Business Information Technology. Yeah, our school started in September 13. We are now celebrating 5 years. A part of normal degrees, we are also providing professional courses because we have to make sure our students are competitive on the labor market. This is why as a Cisco Local Academy, we are providing different certificates, CCNA, from CCNA 1 to CCNA 4. We are also providing certificates in IT essentials. Every term, we usually have professional training. We have been providing many, but let me just name a few of them. We provided training in Python programming, which is now a modern programming language. We provided also training on mobile application development, which is not really related to programs, but is an added advantage. We are planning to also provide a training in cyber security. This is just also another area that people really need to focus on. Yeah, our programs are running in different sessions. We have day session, we have evening session, and weekend session. So you may then just choose any based on your way of working. If you have job, there is a way to attend evening or weekend, or if you have any other responsibility that can really limit you to attend day session. With our professional courses, we have now incubation center where our students are developing mobile applications. They are using those Python programming just to develop applications. In the future, we are really increasing our menu, which means we are developing other programs. We are just developing programs in cyber security to make sure any need in terms of security is covered within the University of Kigali. We have also a master's degree in IT, so it means then if you just complete undergraduate, there is a way to go for a master's in IT. And usually we even provide a scholarship for best performer students. As of now, we have already students who are doing master's under that scholarship. Yeah, we are planning in just future to have a PhD program in IT and in cyber security as it evolves. And then we will make sure that we give you a complete package. Yeah, I again then welcome you to this university, especially in the School of Computing and IT, as we have a package that any IT professional needs to be complete and to be able to offer the best of knowledge as long as IT is concerned. So far, we graduated 169 students with upcoming graduation, which will take place in December this year. We are graduating 240 students. To become a front runner in digital generation, our degree are designed for it.